Hello students, in the question they have given a few statements and we have to choose from those statements which is correct for